4-1 the 7, Fashion Wood Chopper. At 5-1 the 3, Same Old Different Day. Full field of 10 here for $464,650. Sponsored by Kentuckiana Farms. Race 9 is the Valley Victory Final. Here they come. Off and trotting, Tito on the far outside with Kinda Lucky Lindy. Those two leaving with Fourth Dimension, the elimination winner, Same Old Different Day, and on the inside, Wolfgang. Five deep around the first turn, Same Old Different Day and Wolfgang, and Fourth Dimension presses on, and so does Kinda Lucky Lindy, fourth on the outside, as Tito takes a seat in fifth in front of Missile Hill, sixth. Then it's Fashion Wood Chopper going up seventh on the outside, followed by Metal Branch, Ricky, and Hat Trick Habit on the outside. And the early trailer is Banker 25. 27-1 opening quarter, two wide in the backstretch. Fourth Dimension and Brian Sears clearing the top here. Strides clear from Same Old Different Day and Tactor. Wolfgang and Jingra right there in third. Kinda Lucky Lindy, fourth on the cones across the backstretch. Tito is fifth, uncovered. Fashion Wood Chopper going up on the outside along with Hat Trick Habit. Bad shuffle here for Missile Hill. And then it's Banker 25 to the outside, and Metal Branch Ricky is last. The half for Fourth Dimension are rated 56 seconds. Fourth Dimension with the tactical advantage now. Same Old Different Day, a perfect trip so far. Fashion Wood Chopper first over on the outside in a grind. Third on the outside, towing Hat Trick Habit into its second over. Wolfgang is shoveled to fifth on the inside. Pinned in is Kinda Lucky Lindy now. A shuffle for him. Banker 25, third over past three quarters. Tito is buried at the back of the pack. Then it's Meadow Branch, Ricky, and Missile Hill in the past three quarters. Fourth Dimension is the big target here as they turn for home on three quarters and 125 and two fifths. Well rated. Fourth Dimension by two. And now Same Old Different Day on the outside. Out of the pocket after a perfect trip, and Tactor's working away. And Wolfgang's in with his shot. But it's Fourth Dimension out sprinting Same Old Different Day. Fourth Dimension. Fourth Dimension is dominant. Fourth Dimension takes it. Fourth Dimension, then Wolfgang. And then Same Old Different Day and Tito. 153-3 in the Valley Victory. Number 5, Fourth Dimension, the unofficial winner. 2, Wolfgang, second. 5-2 in a show photo. 153-3. Number 3, Same Old Different Day, 3rd, 9, Tito, 4th, 5-2-3-9.
In the building.
Number 5, Fourth Dimension, a 2-year-old based son of Chapter 7, or out of Corazon Blue Chip by Muscle Hill. was bred by Ray Schnitker, Steve Arnold, Blue Chip Bloodstock in New York, owned by Corrent Incorporated, Delray Beach, Florida. Trainer Marcus Melander had a great season with Long Tom and Enterprise. Scores a big victory here in the Valley Victory. Brian Sears, of course, with the stakes record, Hambletonian Muscle Hill, is a winter book favorite here for the 2018 Hambletonian Fourth Dimension. A dominant performance here in the Valley Victory. His eighth win in 11 starts. Division leader in 153 and 3/5 here in the Valley Victory Final, sponsored by Kentuckiana Farms. And it's official. Number 5, Fourth Dimension, 320-260, 210. The 2 Wolfgang, 620-340, 3 Samo Different Day, 320. 5-2 Exacta, $15. 5-2-3 Trifecta, $54.20. Post time set for race 10. Our final stakes race tonight, the TVG Open Pace at 10:40 in 9 minutes. Race 10 sponsored by Equine Practitioners, Exacta, Trifecta, Superfecta, and Pick 3. In race 12, scratch 3, Bailey's Rock injured. That's Hall of Famer John Campbell with the trophy presentation to Winning Connections of Fourth Dimension. The pick 3 paid $39.90, 2-3-5. Dime Super paid $15.38. 5-2-3-9. And Justin Horowitz standing by for Winner's Circle Reaction.
Down here in the winner's circle with Brian Sears, as Fourth Dimension does it again on the front end. This one just simply seems like the fastest two-year-old who had one mistake at the Breeders' Crown where he just didn't like the surface. Otherwise, he's been super all year.
Yeah, when I first sat behind him, I knew he was a really talented colt, had a lot of natural ability, very athletic and very good gated. And, he knows what he wants to do out there. He's a little eager at times, but definitely has the talent, and he's learning every start.
You've sat behind your share of super good trotters over the years. What does this horse have to do from 2 to 3 to take that next step and be back in this same spot on the first Saturday next August?
I think just keep maturing physically and mentally as it goes along, and learning that, there's times where we got to relax and not be too aggressive during the race, and, know that we're trying to accomplish out there, and it doesn't mean we have to be on the front every week.
Being trained by Marcus Melander, who's shown tons of ability at such a young age, what can you do to help him get this horse through the winter and spring with all the experience you have?
Well, he's doing a really good job. I'm really proud of Marcus and the job he's done with this colt, him and his sister. If I get the opportunity, he asked me to come down there and train him, I'd definitely come down there and sit behind him and see how he's doing during the winter, because I'm looking forward to racing him next year.
So we'll see you in Florida a lot this winter then?
Wherever this colt is. I don't know if he's in Florida or not, but we'll see.
All right, well, congratulations, Fourth Dimension and Brian Sears do it here in the Valley Victory.